Oh, and that's what 3 ounces of ecstasy does to somebody.